Scarlet.
Did you find what you were looking for?
Damn right we found it.
We may need this. After all, who knows where we're going?
I thought Delphi was the city above ground.
Red herring. The one up there was a decoy intended to protect the real Delphi from its enemies.
Please help me. I am trapped in the temple of Apollo.
These ropes... we're not the first ones in here.
Goodness me, I'm piggy in the middle here, aren't I? Better get busy. Right, Stanton. Now would be a good time to remember your ancient Greek. There won't be any handy Rosetta Stones lying around to help with transcriptions. I find manual labor exhausting. Look at me! I'm exhausted! What is the point of you? Is this mythological combine fabricated by the Sentinel artifact, or were the Greek gods real? Mate, you are the last person to ask what's real and what isn't. Bet you didn't even feel that going in! I could use my hammer. This is the future. One day, everyone will make their own elixirs. I'm starting to wonder if the sculptors here got paid by the square foot. Come on, shield piece. We're going to become best mates.
This morning, I arrived.
Looks like this place is the audience to slay humans.
Awaken, my soldiers! Slay these pawns of the Pythia!
Before my private audience
with their oracle.
Looks like someone could use the sandwich. Before me, pay tribute to Apollo. Accept his challenge. Win his favor. Restore his eternal flame. And you shall be rewarded.
Wish I could fly like that horse.
Don't suppose all this money is cursed, do you? Not that I'm superstitious. Another section of town with no practical purpose. Those Greeks had nothing but time on their hands.
Some sort of wonder weapon.
As in, I wonder why this weapon looks so naff.
Do not be fooled by its appearance. Take it to one of the shrines of the primordials. Win their favor. Claim their power.
I've been on fire!
delicious.
Three cheers for us.
Hip hip.
Never mind. That's torn it. That's a step in the right direction.
Seek the primordial weapon at the general's column.
Bowled that right up, didn't I? I think I managed not to bugger that up. Oh, that's nice.
I don't see any lines here.
Listen, my children. Wait before Lucifer. The hand of Hemera will quiver with power.
I'm sure if that's chemistry or just good old magic. But when they explode, it's epic and brilliant.
But you will kill me. I will feel the shot within you.
Can I go back to regular weapons after this?
Hemera finds you worthy. Her hand is yours. Use it wisely.
Right! Well, then I'll just get on with brightening everyone's day in this hellhole. Now, which end of the horse does this go on? This shield is just like extra underpants. Better to have them and not need them than... Right, I'm going to shut up.
fire.
I'm a killer!
Pegasus bids you all to take flight.
Be gentle, Pegasus. I can get a bit saddle sore. At last! I'll find out what it means to go at something. Hammer and tong!
My adversary knows you now. You must find the eagles of Zeus and save the
I've never seen this alloy. This looks like a bit of a death trap. Then again, the whole city's a bit of a death trap. Myself.
Yeah.
fine, but it wasn't. In other circumstances. With that weapon. Hello, people of Zeus. I am Stanton Shaw of London, and I do not taste good. What's under that pistol? Eagle Chow?
The eagle's under the sacred altar. The middle of the world.
Thank goodness, Mangy Ghouls are starting to build up a tolerance to blood.
Primordial weapon beside the fallen statesman.
Was this where the worshippers queued up? God's waiting room, so to speak. Plays the thing wherein we'll catch the... That's Shakespeare. But I haven't the fuck... Well, if I turn out to be a shit blacksmith, I could always drop this on a ghoul's head. Splat! Remind me in a minute or two. Focus, Stanton, or they'll make souvlaki out of you. Effective. I have snorted dry tiger penis. This will is a new low.
Charon grants you second sight. Pay the ferryman, but beware. You already have left in the grave.
Express route to the bright side. Yes, chop one more up for the good guys. Let me guess. This is where acupuncture was invented.
Well done. The sun smiles upon your efforts.
Left me feeling quite positive.
Hephaestus himself labored here, forging the Caladonius, the Talos, and Pandora herself. A misshapen brute, crafted with exquisite beauty, never judged by appearance. Thank you. payment is made. Prove yourself worthy of Charon's greatest gift.
Is that Charon's little dinghy over there? You'd think he could afford a yacht with all those coins.
Charon's full power is yours if you wait before unleashing it. When his hand trembles, touch.
I could probably let a bird of prey land on my wrist, and it wouldn't even hurt! I promise to be very careful. Oh, who am I? I'm a dope fiend with a death ray. Spartan wives, used to say, come home with your shield or on it. My ex would have been right at home in Sparta. That. Ow!
Quickly, float the flag to the shrine.
on fire! A righteous fire! By the sun god I'm evoking, get this magic flame a-stoking! All positive after that.
A gift for you, my champion.
Far very much, Oracle. Oh, that's a bit awful. Thanks a lot. I wasn't counting on something bigger. I was, really. That got my attention, along with a chunk of my flesh. A little help, please. I'm going to be super duper careful from now on. Consider yourself thoroughly vanquished.
The challenge is over. You can do better than this.
I suppose I should be thankful it wasn't worse. What am I meant to do way up here? Aside from not falling off, that is. I've resisted making that joke. That's right, because I'm a grown-up. I am now taking requests. A good influence. I think I'm learning a lot. Another challenge, another major hit to my wallet. A bird of prey land on my wrist, and it wouldn't even hurt! Can I go back to regular weapons after this? All right, Apollo. What can I do you for? Loaded, but thanks. This helps. Consider yourself thoroughly vanquished. Plating.
Apollo approves of your efforts.
Already burning a hole in my pocket. Pick me up. Probably not enough to retire, but it's a start.
Your performance in this challenge leaves the Sun God ambivalent.
Becoming a tad desensitized to these. In through the nose, out through the... Thinks I can't handle anything bigger doesn't know me very well at all. Excuse me, is it too late to tell everyone that I'm actually a pacifist? Be the one getting paid, since I'll be doing all the work. Apollo's errand boy here. What's on your to-do?
Double points.
Come here, you shambling pound notes. I'm cashing you in. Thank you. go back to regular weapons after this!
Well done. The Sun God smiles upon your efforts.